2 points to the Cats.
We've got time out for the academy team.
The Youth Capitals Academy would like to acknowledge the following SEABL sponsors: Godfrey and One, Sporting Basketball, Big Health Insurance, Mr. Strapping Coach, and Wing Television. fabulous wave wash free throw competition, and that'll be at half time. We have Knox leading the academy 23-13. Club Line, located in 7 locations across Canberra, is proud to be a corporate sponsor of your Capitals Academy. Club Line, it's time to get your body into line. Academy would like to thank Random Computing Services, your leading independent software vendor specialising in time management for executives and document management with a proven track record. Their goal is to continue to grow as Australia's leading software development company specialising in the software of the time management and document management space while maintaining high standards. Random Computing, proud to be the main sponsor for the Canberra Capitals Academy team for 2012. Thank you. The Capitals Academy would like to thank the fantastic sponsors for their program. The ACT Government, see yourself in the nation's capital. Major sponsors are Random Computing, Waves Car Wash, Club Line. And also we've got the Canberra Flag Competition, Super Sports Women, Rex Barron Electrical, Snowy Hydro, Perfect Kiss, Shay Tech and Empire.
Thank you.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, the little papers today, the free-frame shooting competition is taking place now. So all those kids in the field, if you'd like to come down onto the court, here at the free-frame line, we'll get those bundled out and let's get some shots up. Everybody who makes the market wins a voucher for this fabulous prize from Race Car Wash. Away you go, Sam. And if we get to make 20 in a row, we're up for a fabulous prize. Hey, that's a bit cheap now, I think. Got to be behind the line. Behind the line there, Caitlin. Let's make sure that it's happening on the line there. Everybody who's made a market, come on over and have your voucher. Come on, Mitch. Mitch, enjoy. How did they basketball shoot or what? What's happening there? Got the farm boots on. Here you're out the young fella. Looking out for Mr. Wade here. Whoa. No worries. We've got another 30 seconds to go. Let's see who can put these baskets in. 30 seconds left. Mate, that's a really unusual style, that one. Not sure that's going to make you many baskets. Mitchie Choi, that's right. See any Mitchie be able to make this in your sleep. Come on, young fella, hit the ring at least. Mate, I thought you were a referee. Now you're tricking, trying to tell me you're shooting hoops. Very nice, Caitlin. Here you go. 10 seconds left. Away we go. 10 seconds left. Ooh, we've got another one here. Another five. What up, Mitchie? Right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Thank you all the kids for participating. We've got the ball back in the basket, thanks. Thank you, all the balls in here. Good on you. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Bowie. Academy would like to thank the following terrific sponsors: Sport and Recreation ACT, Race Car Wash, Random Computers, and of course Club Lion, their fantastic sponsor. And also the player sponsors in sportswomen, Rex Barrett Electrical, Snowy Hydro, Shade Tech Consulting, Perfect Kiss, and of course Empire.
Full screen back. Yep. Yep. It's not bad. It's about 20 seconds, 30 seconds. That's it. Done.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that would be good for both games.
Yeah. Two or three. I mean, I came with an 8-gig card, which I've never used. I normally do, obviously, like with other things that we got on.
Still right. Pausing this one.
Yeah. Yeah, and I'll have to get up there as soon as the game's done so I can start cutting the DVD.
Thank you. Yeah.
That's the end of the third quarter. We have Knox 61, the Academy 35. like to thank Random Computing Service as their major sponsor for this year. Random Computing is a proud sponsor of the Academy for 2012.
Thank you.
done to Knox tonight. They've come away victors 72-59 at the end of the game. Academy would like to thank all their supporters and sponsors for your support today. The next Academy game will be against the Launceston Tornadoes on Saturday the 28th of April here at the stadium at 5:30 p.m. Drive safely and we look forward to seeing you again next game.